We turn now to immigration. President Trump campaigning on the border battle in Las Vegas this weekend, calling it a winning issue for the Republican Party. But there is new fallout after his press secretary, Sarah Sanders, was asked to leave a restaurant over moral grounds. So tonight, will Congress step in and settle the differences? ABC's Tara Palmieri is at the White House.
Tonight, the president intensifying his biggest issue, saying the midterms may make or break his immigration demands.
We need people that can help us. We want a merit-based immigration system. We need safety at the border. We need the wall. The wall's going to happen. It's going to happen.
In a flurry of tweets, Trump blaming Democrats and even suggesting that immigrants don't deserve due process. Tweeting, we cannot allow all of these people to invade our country. When somebody comes in, we must immediately, with no judges or court cases, bring them back from where they came. Republican lawmakers set to vote on immigration reform bills this week that will fail to pass without Democratic support, asking the president to cool his tough talk.
Congress has to fix this, and what is bothersome is the president's rhetoric about the Democrats and their unwillingness to have any type of border security or control.
We need a wall. We need border security.
The chaos at the border reaching a flashpoint for White House staff. Tonight, new fallout after Press Secretary Sarah Sanders was kicked out of this Virginia restaurant. Outside the closed Red Hen restaurant, signs offering appreciation on the front door next to bouquets of flowers. Many others, outrage. Yelp flooded with one-star reviews. The restaurant's online menu hacked. Comments on Facebook included, quote, you have successfully become the poster child for intolerance in our country.
The separation of illegal alien families is the product of the same legal loopholes that Democrats refuse to close.
The restaurant owner explaining her decision, telling the Washington Post, quote, I explain that the restaurant has certain standards that I feel it has to uphold, such as honesty and compassion and cooperation. I said, I'd like to ask you to leave. Sarah Sanders tweeting, her actions say far more about her than about me. I always do my best to treat people, including those I disagree with, respectfully and will continue to do so.
Tara Palmieri joins us live from the White House now. And Tara, lawmakers have struggled to get anything through Congress on immigration. What are your sources telling you about this new bill that will be proposed this week?
Well, there's a vote on a compromise bill on Tuesday, but it's unlikely to pass. Now, my sources say that behind the scenes, Republicans are working on a more narrow bill that would eliminate the 20-day cap on detention for children so they can stay with their parents while they await immigration proceedings. But even that bill will likely have a hard time getting support from Democrats. Whit?
All right, Tara Palmieri at the White House. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.